Come on, up, up!
That's been Bamba. His wife and three kids are watching on. He said two earlier, he does indeed have three. Layla, Mia, and Adeline. This is Bamba in a third Paralympics here, bringing his mono ski down. Tough old season, real frustrations at times. Moving through nicely. He's gone behind Sokolovic though. 2.9 is now the difference. A seventh place in the Super G in Sochi for Yasmin Bamba. He represented Serbia during the 2010 games. He became the first Serbian at a Winter Games. Competing for the US since then. And that run is 53 plus, which means he goes second behind Sokolovic.